proper storage tips for RV owners. One of the most important things to remember when RVing is that all the stuff you take must be stored properly. Since space is usually at a premium in an RV, first see what you can do without. For instance, take just one bottle of shampoo instead of one for each person. But why not consider a shampoo conditioner in one to save you that extra bottle? Every bit of space counts, and wise use of it will enhance your trip. Use bubble wrap or thin foam to tuck between breakables in the cupboards. Shelves and cupboards can be lined with something like foam that will stop things from sliding. You can get special self-lining material from most RV or camping stores. Refrigerators should be fitted with restraining racks. Things that could fall over and leak should be kept in airtight containers. In fact, many small items can be easily stored together in something like an empty plastic ice cream container. Shelves in the RV could be fitted with straps to hold various size containers. Some RVers who like to dress casually found they didn't need all that hanging space meant for good clothes. They utilize it by having drawers or shelves fitted there instead. Others measured all their storage spaces and drew up a plan using a graph. Then, they knew just what size plastic containers to purchase for each space. Most things that once came in glass bottles can now be purchased in plastic. A good idea for when you're on the road. If they fall over, less damage will occur. If your plates are breakable, they should be stored flat with a piece of foam or bubble wrap between them. It's a good idea to use plastic, but make sure it's the sort that can be used with a microwave. Corel is supposed to be unbreakable, but it will shatter on impact, and the shards of glass are very fine, so it's not a good substitute. Heavy items like pots and pans should be stored near the floor to reduce impact if they fall. Delicate things like computers need to be thoroughly wrapped and then strapped down to reduce jarring. When storing, the most frequently used items should be the most accessible, while those things you will use outside, like the barbecue, should be stored in outside storage areas if you have them.